Everybody, Rurinsy here. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to a brand new episode on OP Skyblock on LiquidMC. If you guys like to go and check it out, as always, guys, the IP is in the description down below. But today's episode, we've actually got another crazy giveaway for you guys. It's pretty much the exact same one as last video. If you guys actually happen to miss that, if we take a look in the Buycraft, guys, NXT go under ranks and press ranks one more time, we're actually be surprising one lucky person in the suit with a free water rank. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, all you have to do to actually win this free water rank is make sure you guys like this video, make sure you guys subscribe with notifications on, and then lastly, make sure you guys actually go and comment your Minecraft name down below, and the more you guys comment, the better chance you will have in winning. So make sure you guys definitely go and spam the comments. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's get into the video. Good luck in the water rank giveaway. Once again, winners will be picked within 24 hours by the owner himself, guys. But anyway, let's actually go and get this episode started off. Guys, haven't already checked out my last episode, make sure you do. It's actually a whole entire review pretty much on the server, and we showed you guys the brand new map, brand new warps and everything. It is actually insane. But ladies and gentlemen, though, just for actually do get this video started off, I've actually got myself a couple crate keys, guys. We got 5 of the brand new pet crates, and also got myself one new legendary. If you guys actually missed last episode, we actually opened up so much crate keys, guys. It was insane. I guys are wondering as well, we actually do have a bit of keys in here, but most of our crate keys we're going to use the last video because I actually used my Crate Key G kit. It's sort of on a cooldown for another 6 days, ladies and gentlemen. So that's definitely going to take a while. And our pet G kit as well is also on cooldown, guys. So we just had to go and actually cop some more. But without further ado, guys, let's actually go with the legendary first. If you guys actually don't know what you guys can win here, obviously OP spawners, first of all, with the brand new ones like the Dragon, Tiger, etc. Even money, $1.75 million, guys. So without further ado, let's go with the very first one. And we got ourselves 3 white scrolls. Not bad, not bad. So if you guys actually don't know, these are actually used for enchanting. And pretty much if you actually have them on like an item, say we have in our shovel. It's a really bad example because nobody literally ever enchants their shovel, but if you were to and there was like a book that was about to fail and destroy your, instead of actually destroying it, it would actually just go ahead and save it with a white scroll, guys. So that's pretty much what it's used for, just in case anybody was actually wondering, guys. But without further ado, let's put those away in our PV and let's actually now go and open up 5 of the brand new pet crates, guys, in this season right over here. So let's go with the first one. 3, 2, 1, guys. First one we got ourselves is a kangaroo. Are you kidding me, guys? I am actually done. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys do not know, I literally have about 6 kangaroo pets right now. I am not even clickbaiting. It's actually in my second PV. Like, take a look at this, guys. I got like 4 still, guys. Like, that is still a lot of kangaroo pets. If I win one more, guys, that is just going to be it. But next one, we got ourselves a OP pumpkin pet. Not bad. Essentially, it goes next to blinds people, I guess. So that's cool. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'm actually going to keep that in my PV right now just because I don't really need it right now. And I'm probably not going to go in the PP anytime soon. But let's actually go and keep going, guys, with the next one up over here. We got the hazmat pet. Nice, nice, nice. All right, so we got another one over here. This one actually says can be used in PvP. Guys, I don't need this. It's cool to have all these OP pets. I just don't really need it, but it'll actually go and actually create a 5x5 cage and I'll actually trap people in PvP. So if I ever do happen to go in there, guys, that's actually not too bad. I'll definitely go and use that. Let's go with the next one, guys. Yes, no way, ladies and gentlemen. I just got myself the pirate pet. This is insane. It says boost rewards in treasure mines. Guys, this is literally my favorite pet. Well, actually not my favorite, maybe my second favorite. I have a lot of favorites, guys. I also like the lucky block pet, but anyway, it says boost your treasure rewards in mines and essentially it will give you guys better rewards when you're mining. And I'm definitely gonna have to go and check that out obviously in the video, guys, to see if they've buffed it since last season. Then for the last one, no way, guys, that is actually like my dream set. Oh, that is insane, guys. I got myself a free lucky pet. If you guys didn't know, lucky pet is probably my favorite out of every single one on the server. I mean, if you guys like crate keys, you definitely like this one because it gives you free crate keys. It says are you feeling lucky, have a chance to collect crate keys every 10 minutes, guys. Like, how baller is that? So yeah, every 10 minutes you guys case you're gonna have a chance in actually collecting even more crate keys, and every actually 25 level increase you guys actually do, you guys will actually go ahead and be able to get even better and better crate keys. And this season, we're actually about to go and actually try to max this out. I know last season we only got, I think, to level like 24, which is kind of sad because level 25 was actually the one we kind of needed, guys, for the 60 one upgrade. But anyway, we're gonna go and get to level 25 this season, maybe even more, guys. But let's go with it, see if we get anything. And no, we didn't get any crate keys. Rest in peace, guys. Yeah, every 10 minutes, as I just said, you guys can go and get more and more crate keys. It's insane. And obviously, we got the pirate pet in here. We just right click it once again, guys. I don't know why I just right clicked it there, but at least we got some pet XP. And I hope you guys actually did enjoy the whole entire opening, though. That was actually super, super insane. Next up, though, guys, let's actually head back to our island because I've actually got some insane stuff to go and show you guys. So if you guys remember last episode, guys, we actually got all of our island levels in here. It's crazy. I like some bookshelves, etc. But over here, as you guys can see, we actually have the spawners. So we've actually got the dragon, we got the robot. Oh, they're spawning in all right now. You guys can see the title and thumbnail is not even clickbait as well. These are like actual spawners, guys, in game. But the dragon, robot, monkey, tiger, they're all insane, ladies and gentlemen. But what am I supposed to go and do next in the video, guys, is we're actually about to go and build a giant grinder for all the custom spawners. And essentially, ladies and gentlemen, this grinder over here is actually going to be a dropper grinder. So we're actually able to put in pretty much like all of these spawners for the custom ones in one grinder. I was actually thinking, you know, maybe we should like keep the tigers separate from the dragons, whatever, like make a different spawner for each and every single one of the custom spawners, ladies and gentlemen. But I've actually decided against it, and actually putting them all in one would actually be better. Because firstly, we actually go and save us space, and then secondly, ladies and gentlemen, it would save us like a bunch of money on hoppers and everything too. So what we're gonna go and do, guys, we're about to actually find a soak touch, because I don't think this one is actually soak touch, and I actually don't know if I actually have one yet. But firstly, guys, I actually need to go and find a soak touch. Do I? Let's go, guys. We actually have a kit soak touch on the server. I didn't even know about that. That's insane though. All right, so let's actually go and put those away, guys. Let's actually use our soak touch pickaxe. Let's mine this, and as you guys can see, it goes in our inventory. Oh my goodness, yo, these mobs are actually so annoying, ladies and gentlemen. But we're gonna go and low key, guys, actually go and try to mine up all of them in the episode, guys. And I don't know if I mentioned as well, but as you guys can see as well, it auto goes in your inventory. So if you guys actually do mine any spawners in here, guys, they will automatically go in your inventory. It is actually pretty insane, ladies and gentlemen. And one last dragon spawner. Let's go. We got them all. Guys, all the mobs are literally just coming after me. Like, get out of here. What are you guys doing? But anyway, guys, we're going to go and fight them all off in here, guys. Hopefully get a bit of loot. Then I guess we're going to go meet up with you guys in a second, ladies and gentlemen. Once we actually got all the materials and everything ready to actually go and build the grinders. And ladies and gentlemen, before I actually go and start building the grinders, I actually forgot to go and actually let you guys know. I actually haven't built my whole entire island yet. My team, I kind of started it, so massive shout out, guys. Kind of placed a little bit of grass. Ladies and gentlemen, but we actually didn't really get it finished off. So what we're about to go and do next up, ladies and gentlemen, is Max about to go and actually fill this all in, guys. The jungle wood, ladies and gentlemen. And yeah, I actually need a lot of people to actually go and help out with this, guys. Because if anybody in the video actually would like to go and actually low-key be adding guys to my base, I want you guys to actually go in the comment section down below right now. And right before you actually go and enter for the giveaway, like when you type your name, make sure you guys put like in brackets, Riverain, add me to your island. And I'm actually picking like some random people, guys, to be added if I ever do see you online. So if you're actually watching the video, actually live premiering right now, hop on the server, because I'll actually be adding people in the live chat right now. If you guys are watching this though a couple hours after it's actually posted though, and it's not premiering though, don't worry, because I will still be adding people when I do get the chance, ladies and gentlemen. But yeah, like, go now, guys, send me your name in the chat. I'm gonna go and try to invite a bunch of you guys. Anyway, in the meantime, guys, let's actually go and start building the rest of this. And I've actually decided as well, I'm actually gonna go and do this whole entire corner. I'll just leave the other half for the rest of my team, the new people I'm about to go and invite to my team to finish it. Now, what you guys actually do think about this in the comment section down below. It's not the prettiest island just yet, guys. I don't know why. My team literally made it out of two different colors of wood. It's really killing my OCD. But it's gonna have to do for now. And massive shout out, guys, to actually Biba for actually helping out, guys. He's actually been doing a bit of the wood placing as well. Anyway, though, I'd like to let him finish that up, guys. What I'm about to go and do next up is hopefully get rid of these mobs, first of all. And then secondly, guys, what I'm actually gonna go and do is we're actually about to build the grinder next up in the episode, guys. Once again, make sure y'all do go and actually smash like, guys. Don't forget about the giveaway. Quick plug for the giveaway, ladies and gentlemen. But without further ado, let's actually go and type in /shop, guys. And I'm actually gonna go buy some expensive blocks. I actually got myself about $5.9 million, so we might as well, guys, do a bit of spending. And I'm actually gonna be spending, oh my goodness, a full inventory of quartz is $2 million. Okay, that is a lot of money. I don't think we're gonna have enough for that. Let's buy though, at least let's buy 9 stacks of 4 now, guys. And that just set us back about $600,000. Are you kidding me? Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, let's actually go and finish setting up the grind up over here, guys. But essentially, we're gonna make this dropper grinder. And if you guys actually don't know what a dropper grinder is, they pretty much drop to their death. Simple grinder, guys. But anyway, we're just gonna go make this super tall just to make sure, guys, obviously they do die. And hopefully this is tall enough. I mean, I hope it is. And like the dragons and like robots and stuff, they're usually like one shots, guys. So hopefully these actually do go and work, just in case though they actually happen to be like iron golem buff or something though. Obviously now do have this, ladies and gentlemen. But without further ado, let's actually go and actually finish up, guys, with actually doing a little bit more building, guys. And we're actually almost done, guys. A little bit up over here, a little bit up over there, and let me finish this off. Yeah, I'll meet up with you guys once we have all the corners done. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. We actually did just go make the whole entire frame for this grinder. I hope you guys do like it. We also got ourselves literally 6 rare keys as well, 2 from a key as well too. So like, guys, join up on the server if you haven't already. We got about 50 plus people online right now. It's insane. There's a really great community, dude. They just gave us like literally all 6 rare keys. There's not even anybody streaming, like everybody's just having fun. That's insane though. All right, without further ado, let's actually go in the slash shop though, guys, and let's actually go and buy some more stuff. Hey guys, we're actually now in the shop over here, and I just want to let you guys know as well how to go and get glass. I know a lot of you guys were confused about this last season, but guys, go press blocks, go to the second page, and yeah, you guys think that's it, just press another page. So yeah, it actually goes and keeps going, guys. We got all the colored glass in over here, everything is ready, even colored wool, stained clay as well too. Like, it's insane. Anyway, without further ado, guys, I'm gonna pick one color for this one, and let's go eeny meeny miny mo. Close my eyes, guys. Let's go and pick one, and bam, we're gonna go with light blue. Yes, I swear, I definitely didn't cheat. You guys know my favorite color is light blue. Anyway, that's actually insane though. I'm serious though, I didn't actually cheat, I just picked a random one. But without further ado, guys, we're just gonna go and place in light blue for all these sides up over here, guys. Then we're gonna hopefully get B-Bear, Tootsie, maybe do the hoppers, we'll see, guys. But But anyway, hopefully this actually does go and turn out. Ladies and gentlemen, my friend B-Bear has actually agreed, guys, to go build the whole entire hopper system for this. So I just have to use stained glass in here. But without further ado, I'm actually gonna go and buy 2 stacks of this, guys. It's gonna cost about $3.2 million. We might not actually need this much, guys, but even if we don't use them all, I'll probably use them for other grinders. So ladies and gentlemen, we were just on battle top and now we went down a little bit lower. Just notice the owners just gave us 9 rare keys online. So like, guys, check out this server. This is so OP though. We just got 9 crate keys, guys, for every single person online. Like, the server is literally just like loving the giveaways right now. I hope you guys are loving this series as well too. I think it's honestly insane. So the last 2 blocks, and there we go, guys. We actually finally finished. Oh, it looks like B-Bear's custom over there, but we actually pretty much finally finished, guys, the grind up over here. I hope you guys actually have enjoyed this whole entire build, guys. Once again, it's a massive shout out to B-Bear as well for actually helping me out with this. But let's show you guys the reveal. This is actually the grind up over here. We actually still have to place in the chest as well. That's pretty much it, guys. It takes 1 second. As you guys can see, we actually now have the grinder completed. Now, ladies and gentlemen, since I actually don't have an island warp, I actually left this actually open purposely just in case anybody is actually wondering, guys. But without further ado, let's actually go and get rid of this blue glass, guys, and let's actually now go and place in these spawners. So I've got a dragon spawner, guys, a tiger spawner, a robot spawner, also the brains and new monkey, guys. Hope you guys are excited to see us though, and let's see what happens. Yeah, let me know as well if you guys think this grinder looks kind of cool. B-Bear actually came with the whole entire design and got the chests in. But yeah, we actually left this open as well so we can like zoom in and zoom out, because obviously we're gonna be buying lots of brand new spawners here all the time, guys, to place in. So without further ado, let's see the first one, guys, the monkey. And I hope these actually do go and work as well as placing the second one, guys. Epic. Let's go and place the other one. We got 3 of them. Okay, let's go with the robot as well. Nice, guys. I'm gonna go and try to like space them a little bit apart as well too. Let's go with a bit of the tigers as well. Yeah, essentially, guys, they're just gonna actually fall down obviously right over here, guys. Go in the water, and then look at that, we got the dragon going down. No way it actually works, guys. Let's go. Yes, it is actually now dead. I guess we'll have to go and check in the chest. But yeah, let me know what you guys actually do think about this insane grinder, guys, I actually built on the server. And massive shout out to B-Bear. Like, I would not have been able to build such a good grinder. But ladies and gentlemen, it kind of looks like there's just a bit of hoppers and quartz in here right now, not anything like from the drops. But anyway, I'm sure if we actually do go and like AFK this or a couple hours on the server, we will actually go and see some better results. But anyway, let me know what you guys actually think, guys. And yeah, all the other spawners should actually be spawning as well too, which is actually amazing. They actually don't start spawning in though. I will actually go and fix this. Ladies and gentlemen, for some reason in the last minute, only dragons have actually been spawning in. But if it doesn't work, guys, we can always fix it up next episode. We might have to place like a bit of grass in here, I'm not too sure. But ladies and gentlemen, to actually go and wrap up today's video, I've actually got a couple crate keys to go and open up from the crate kiosks, guys. So without further ado, let's actually go with the rare crates. You guys already know what you go in here, up to 750,000 etc. There's honestly so much stuff in here, guys, and even some brand new spawners. All right, first one, guys, let's go and see what we can get. 750k, nice. 750k, 3 common keys, divine book, venom kit. We are still some white scrolls. 350k, 7 god apples, some decent stuff already, guys. And the last one, no. Oh, we got god apples again, guys. I mean, I wish we would have gotten some custom spawners, rest in peace, but it's honestly insane, guys. These are still some crazy rewards. Another 100,000, 100 tokens, and 150k, not bad. So ladies and gentlemen, that's actually now about to go actually wrap up today's video. Hope you guys actually have enjoyed everything. And also, just in case anybody's wondering why I didn't review the pirate pet, it's actually the exact same as last season. So yeah, if you guys actually want to go and check that out in the mine, make sure you definitely do. So I can show you guys a little sneak peek of it's actually hovered to the mine, guys, over at the plaza mine. But once again, you guys have kind of already seen this last season. That's why I'm not going to go and like really show it again too much in this video. But ladies and gentlemen, make sure you guys definitely go and check out the mines anyway. It's actually super, super insane. I like diamonds, emeralds, everything, like a boss now in the mines. And I have an even better chance of actually getting some lucky treasure in here, guys. So yeah, once again, make sure you guys definitely go and actually check out the pirate pet, ladies and gentlemen. But it's actually pretty insane, and definitely recommend it if you guys are going to go and do some grinding up in here. I'm going to go and save the rest of this, guys, for next episode. Also, I actually also forgot to go use my lucky pet again. Let's see what we get. And we actually, wow, we got a common key. All right, guys, last crate key of the video, I promise, guys. Let's actually go and open this up though, and let's actually go with this. Oh, did someone drop a bunch of gear? The gear is spawned, guys. I mean, that dude over there just went to pick it up. But anyway, let's go with the common crate. And you know what, dude? That's a decent win, 250,000. But ladies and gentlemen, quick update in the video. So we actually got the robot spawning in and the dragons. We decided to like align them in the center, ladies and gentlemen. And next thing, now do go and work. And we also had to make it a bit darker in here. But anyway, let me know what you guys actually do think about the grinder. This is actually it for everybody that's asking though about the other grinders. So we sadly have to put them over here because I guess monkeys and tigers actually do have to spawn in grass. And I actually didn't really know that until someone told me in the chat, guys. So massive shout out to a person that did tell me, guys. But yeah, we're just gonna go try to set maybe an auto grinder for these guys next time. But just to give you guys a quick update on pretty much what's going on with the grinder, but I mean, it still looks amazing. So ladies and gentlemen, that's about to go and wrap it up for our Liquid MC OP Skyblock video. If you guys have enjoyed, make sure you guys actually definitely go and actually crush like, guys, subscribe notifications on, and don't forget as well to go and actually comment your Minecraft name down below and to the giveaway for all that stuff. Anyway, I'll catch y'all, bros, in my next video. Peace. Bye, everyone.